Good day, this is Jessica Castillo, BSIT 3A. Today's video, I'm going to do the activity 3.6.1, Packet Tracer Skills Integration Challenge activity. So first, I'm going to add a switch. Switch to next is clinical devices. We're using the serial obviously. Connect the HQ. Connect to the new one. This is a B3. Next is create the new one. I'm going to drop my interface. Enter. Type in. Click D. Close name. One. Get the ball. Request. Zero. Okay, what the address is. The address of the subnet pass of 4, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5 So let's check the result of the B1. So under the B1, it all checked. Next is the B2. Thanks. No shop. So let's check the result of the B2. So under B2, it all check. Next is the V3. Just same process. and so let's check the result of the B3. So let's check again the result of the B3. So it's now correct under B3. It's all checked. Next is the HQ. Let's click the HQ.
HQ, where are you? Line BTY 04. Then password says true. Exit. IP route. Seven two, 9 16, 0. you wrote. Next, enter the IP address. Okay. 1,000. Next. Next is the ISP. Click the ISP. Thank you. should be 4.
Thank you.
create 64,000.
Gracias.